welcome back here on Good Day Kansas. We continue in the kitchen with Miss Maggie. We just got done making some basic peanut butter and jelly for this National Peanut Butter and Jelly Day. So I thought, you know what, Maggie, we got to make it a little fun, right? You're a fun girl. We want to spice it up a little bit here. So we brought some marshmallow cream. We have some Fruity Pebbles, some Oreos, honey, banana. I heard you're a big fan of those bananas.
Yes, I love bananas.
Okay, well, let's do whatever you'd like, Maggie. Grab whatever you'd like. Let's make these kind of fun here. We have like our basic ones. We're going to make a really unique peanut butter and jelly sandwich. While we do that, Maggie, let's learn a little bit more about you. You got to go to Salina and hang out with the Dancing with the Stars crew I heard. So tell us about that story a little bit.
So I was very little at the time, like 3 or 4. And I was a huge fan of Dancing with the Stars.
Okay.
Still am. But I got to go to Dancing with the Stars live.
Ooh.
And it was coming to Salina. So I was really excited. And before I went, I made a sign that says, for my favorite dancer, Sharna Burgess, it said, "I love you, Sharna."
Okay.
So,
there you go.
I was in the front row.
Okay.
And one of the guys working for it during intermission came up and said, "Can I take a picture of that sign to show Sharna?" And I was like, "Yes, of course. And so he showed it to her, and during the show, she came down from the stage to the front row and talked to me.
No way.
And she asked me who my favorite Disney princess was, and she was dressed up in a princess costume, and I said, "It's you."
And did you get to go on the stage then?
I didn't get to go on the stage,
okay,
but it was still a very exciting experience.
Oh, I bet. That is so cool.
And after the show, I got to see her again, but also with all of my other favorite dancers.
Oh, that's awesome. That is so cool. The things that you've gotten to see and do so far are things that a lot of people haven't been able to. So that's pretty sweet, Maggie. Let's see. How is that looking over there? We got our peanut butter jelly. We got Fruity Pebbles, bananas. Got some honey, marshmallows.
Oreo.
Oreo. There you go. All right, Maggie. Should we do like a little cheers here to our peanut butter and jelly? There we go. That's a good sandwich right there. If you have some kids, they would love this sandwich. Hopefully, you can try it. Also, you can follow Maggie in what she's doing, the big things. Go to Maggie's Big Life. She has a YouTube page. She's on social media. Go follow her. Thanks so much for stopping by today, Maggie. We appreciate it.
You're welcome. And thank you for having me.
Absolutely.
This has been awesome.
Enjoy the rest of that sandwich. We'll be right back with more.